also getting new information about a Conoco gas station that closed down last week. It was suspected that floodwaters may have seeped into its tanks, tainting the gas. Well, lab tests now confirm the fuel contained 58% water. At least 20 customers reported engine issues after filling up. The Conoco station is located on Admiral Wilson Boulevard, right near the Ben Franklin Bridge.